I'd now like to ask tenor Fred Anthony Capistrano to lead us in God Bless America.
What a storm clouds gather far across the sea. Let us swear allegiance to a land that's free. Let us all be grateful to a land so fair as we raise our voices in a solemn
I think this is the first year we're doing this. I don't know, it's an incredibly moving event. And hopefully we will do this every year. I'd like to now ask Ray Callahan, chaplain of the VFW Post 5491, to provide us with a benediction.
Heavenly Father, we gather here to commemorate those who gave their lives on that fateful day. Let us always honor the memory of the brave men who sacrificed so that we may experience freedom in a country that is free. Let us be reminded of life, liberty, justice, freedom, and democracy, that we may be ever grateful to you and those who gave so much for their country. We ask your blessings upon us this day and grant unto us your continued fellowship that makes abiding peace. Amen.
Amen.